Alright, this is episode 71 in our Let's Play series for Space Engineer Survival Mode. Had a brief false start there. I did a little bit of scripting work off camera, but we'll review that later. Today, I am going to build a large grid cargo shuttle, because our small grid one is too small. I need to turn the power off on this thing, too. Yeah, so we've got like a full cargo container over at the uranium station. We've got a full cargo container over at the ice station, even though it's all stone at this point. So we need to go do some work on that to see if we can get any more ice out of that, or if we're done with the ice there and need to just go ahead and tear the thing down and find a new ice deposit. Anyway, the point is that those are large cargo containers, and it would take a significant number of trips in that small cargo shuttle to pick all that up. And that is not the most effective way to do that. Also, the Mega Miner is a little bit overbuilt to just be using it as a cargo shuttle. I mean, it's got all these drills on it and hydrogen tanks and everything. It's a little bit much. So instead, we're just going to build a pretty simple cargo shuttle. But I am also going to, in order to do that and connect it up, and again, a lot of this is temporary at this point because I don't like the way this looks as a ship. But I'm going to put some connectors on here that we can dock up to, just because we're running out of things to connect, running out of places to dock. So, build planner for that. Build planner for that. Grab what we can. That's a full inventory. But it's enough to do that one, and we've got enough random bits left over from before. Stop lagging. Obey me. All right. So there's those. Now for the actual building of the actual thing, which we will do off to the side here. And I'll go ahead and start with the connector, I guess. Facing this way-ish. Now I need a large cargo container. I need ion thrusters. I need batteries, reactor, remote. I'm going to grab both of these for the time being and make a decision about which one I want. I need an antenna. What else do I need? I am going to install the autopilot on here eventually, so I'll grab a programming block and a camera. Conveyors. And don't think we need any of that stuff. Any of the rest of that stuff, so that should be good. We'll see how that goes. Cargo container. what's the proper orientation for that? Thrusters. Oh, I need gyro. Always forget the gyro. I think everybody always forgets the gyro. There are so many YouTubers I've watched who are forgetting the gyro. I'm not criticizing or anything. I forget the gyro too. There's no way to attach these except over the cargo ports. That's still annoying. I'm just gonna have to cover this one then. Doesn't have it on the back, it's just on the top. And that one's just on the bottom, that's not really a whole lot better. Alright, well, deal with it. Just make this a conveyor junction, I guess. This thing's ugly. Can't attach that one that way. That is obnoxious. All right, so I still need the programming block, the antenna, and the gyro, battery, and the reactor. Looks like I overwrote the reactor on the toolbar. Oh, that's a better way to do that. Instead of that junction there, I'm going to use the reactor. That means I need to take all this stuff off though, because it's all being held on there by the junction. Actually doing something.
Energy low.
Yeah. Just pop in here and get our power and oxygen back up. Not sure what happened to that camera that I placed. All right, so now again, a gyro. Programming block, antenna. And that's it. Not sure if I can attach things to the side of this. Programming block. flip that antenna around. Alright, now build planner. Should really have a battery on here somewhere, probably. Not sure there's anywhere good to put it, though. I overwrote the battery on my bar, too. On the sides here, like that. This thing gonna be ugly. Build planner's clear. Reactor's buried. Can I see it? No, I cannot. I think that's going to be full. Not entirely sure what I'm picking up bits for. I guess the cargo container. that done. Yeah, that's done. Why is it telling me I still need three computers? Just cancel that. You know what? I'm just going to clear this out and try it again. This is one of those use the welder moments, but I'm just going to go ahead and do it manually. One of the things we will do in the next scripting episode is set it up to automatically transfer components to the welder. I think it's just giving power cells right now. Right, now that the battery is complete, I'm actually just going to turn it off. Because I don't want it to be draining for no reason. Thank you. next bike. It's in production. Go ahead and recharge my suit while I'm waiting. This build planner, by the way, is the single greatest thing I think that they've added to this game in a while. Most of those decorative blocks in the DLC I could take or leave. But the build planner I am a fan of. That should be the rest of everything in the build planner now. Sure what the extra stuff we're holding is. Thrusters turn. Off on. Yeah, that's six. Getting dizzy. Sorry about it. This is why the welder's good, the welding ship. Or, a larger inventory. Alright, now to set this thing up. First of all, I am going to renumber the batteries. I'm going to group the batteries. LCS for large cargo shuttle. I'm going to turn the batteries on so they will recharge our power. And that's just going to be antenna. It's going to be LCS antenna. Turn it off and back on again. Drop this for now down to 1,000. Maybe the camera on the bottom somewhere. Six is missing. If I pull Space Industry, find the shuttle controller, edit, steal all the things, large cargo shuttle, controller, edit, paste all the things. Configured remotes, no configured cameras, a whole bunch of errors. Custom data. What should I call it? Add prefix, find prefix, custom data, grid prefix. Didn't do it for the thrusters, that's interesting. I mean, it doesn't matter that much, because now that they're in a group, we're just going to hide them anyway. We've got everything else. I'll have to look into why I didn't catch that. And we need to deal with that. What it's supposed to be looking for, right? Autopilot controller? Contains autopilot controller. That's what it's supposed to say. Oh, okay. It did update. And this one is the autopilot collision. Got no displays yet, but we can work on it. I'm not actually planning on using the autopilot for anything yet. I really just wanted the prefixes all to be put in there. One thing I do still legitimately need to do is figure out how to get a camera down here, because I can't attach it there. Can't attach it there. It's a little further away than I'd prefer, but I'm not sure I have a choice. Yeah, I can put it there. Do it like that. Now set pop bar, switch lock, toggle on off, batteries in recharge mode or not. Reactor on off, gyro on off, thrusters on off. The docking camera, antenna power. Wow, that's pretty maneuverable. I might even want to turn the power down on that. Yeah, this camera's not super helpful. LCS connector. Let me turn the power down on that. Recharge. Reactor off, gyro, thrusters, antenna. Alright, so that's gonna charge up. Oh, I want to turn the reactor reactor. There. It already loaded some in there. That's fine. Actually, we want a little bit more than that. So there's our cargo shuttle. Like I said, she ugly, but should do the trick. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a blueprint of that. So there we have that, and I'm running super long, so I'm going to go ahead and cut it off there. I might send this out to do some cargo runs. I'll probably go ahead actually and set up the cockpit display so we have at least the autopilot thing set up, so I can see what I'm doing when I go over to the ice station, pick up that stuff. Thanks so much for watching. Next time, I think I'm going to set up a projector so that we can keep track of damage on the SIC and look into ways at some point and how we can script that so that, you know, if there's damaged blocks, it will automatically script rebuilding them. That'll be a little bit though. Ooh, we've been shooting at stuff. Just been shooting at meteors. Okay, well, apparently we do get meteor showers that far away then. Interesting, good to know. I was wondering what that could possibly be shooting at. That's one of the scripting changes that I made, was to the RelaySat script so that it would keep track of targets that it's shot at. There's no way to clear this list at the moment, but that's something we'll implement at some point. Yeah, like I said, next time we're going to hook up the projector, stick it up there next to the gravity generator, and load it up with the blueprint for the SIC itself so that we can keep track of any damaged blocks that need to be replaced. Like that last time that we got this wall blown open. I mean, that was before we were defended, so hopefully that won't really happen again. But if it does, we'll have a projector already to tell us what needs to be rebuilt. So subscribe to see that. Likes, comments, and verbal abuse are welcome. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.